Is damaged after a fire that happened earlier this afternoon. Firefighters responded to the 100 block of Devonwood Avenue Southwest just before 12:15 for a report of a bedroom on fire. Crews arrived to find smoke coming from the home and say they were able to quickly extinguish the fire. An adult and two children were at home at the time of the fire, but no one was injured. The cause of the fire is under investigation.